Well, I, for one, am just pumped to be on a stakeout with you, Captain. You know what my favorite thing about stakeouts is? Patrol guide says no dress code. So I'm just the zip-up hoodie and my two best friends.
Does he always talk this much?
Permission to take a selfie of the two of us, sir?
Permission denied.
Too late.
Ah, that was a good one.
Hey, Cap'n, got a second?
It's Captain.
What did I say?
Cap'n? Like, Cap'n Crunch?
All right, but to be fair, Cap'n Crunch was a war hero and the primary male role model in my house growing up, so. Barley and Jimes are on the case.
Please refrain from make-believe this time.
Fine. Evening, ma'am. NYPD. Barley and Jimes. Did you get my report on the Finley murder?
Yeah, I looked it over. Nice work.
Good. Thanks, Dad. Here, I need you to slap me.
I'm not gonna do that, Peralta.
Oh!
I thought perhaps the element of surprise would help.
It did!
Sir, with all due respect, that's crazy. I mean, you and Kevin are the best couple I know. And I'm sure whatever this is, you can get through it because you are the strongest person I know. Wow, it's weird. I said, like, multiple real things consecutively. Mm. Yeah.
Hey, everyone! Someone just volunteered to be DJ B-Day!
Here at the Fun Zone, we live by one rule. When it's your birthday, you are always cool. Parents and kids are all the same. Watch as I do a dance to your name.
I love you, Dapton. Dapton. It's a cool new way of saying Captain. It's from the world of hip-hop. Love you.
I must say, this is going considerably better than when I came out to my colleagues. They were not, as the kids say, awake.
Do you mean woke?
I did mean woke, but it's grammatically incoherent.
And in an even weirder way, I want you guys to be my dads.
That is weirder.
Yeah, I got stuff.
I want you guys to think of me as one of the boys, so tonight I'll be swapping out my captain's hat for my Kangol hat. Call me Raymond.
Okay, Raymond in the Kangol hat. I will definitely call you Raymond in the Kangol hat. This is the best night of my life.